Hey everyone, so yesterday in the mail I got my Beauty Army kit, and it always comes in a box that looks like that. And I actually just opened it up, but I wanted to take, everything's always like individually wrapped in tissue paper, and I didn't want to have to like open everything up, it'll just take too long. But I really like that they do that and keep everything real nice and secure in the box. This is the one where you get to pick six things every month. I believe they give you like 9 or 12 items to choose from, and you get to pick six of them. So anyway, this is the Sun Effects Tan Extender. It's a hydrating and moisturizing body lotion. It looks like that. And if you remember last month in my box, I got a same thing from Sun Effects, but it was a like self tanner moisturizer. So yeah, and then I got this Welda Iris Hydrating Facial Lotion, and it looks like that. And the Cell Cuticles Photo Defense Anti-Photo Aging Daily Skin Protector SPF 55. That looks like that. And this Indy Lee facial oil. I believe it's probably a lot like an argan oil. I'm not sure what kind of oil it is though. And it comes in a little dropper like that. And then I got this Eye Prep Effects Anti-Age Smoothing Primer, I believe for your eyes apparently. So, and it looks like that. Sorry, everything is always so hard to see. Yeah, and then the last thing I got was this Kellett Clarifying Acne Treatment, and it looks like that. And you just need like a pea sized drop of this though, and I always love the size of their stuff. I think they give like nice size samples of everything. If you can see, everything's a good size, a lot like how the test tube always gives you good size things too. So yeah, I was really happy with this, and of course you're gonna like it a little bit better probably because you get to pick it, but like I said, I totally forgot what I picked, so it's still kind of always a surprise anyway. But yeah, I'm gonna try very hard sometime today to definitely put up the pictures from this kit and the glam bag and the birch box from this month on my blog. So, but that's it guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. Okay, bye.